In 1970, South African paleontologist C.K. Brain showed that a juvenile Paranthropus robustus individual, SK54, had been killed by a leopard at Swartkrans in Gauteng, South Africa, approximately 1.8 million years ago. The SK54 cranium bears two holes in the back of the skull, holes that perfectly match the width and spacing of lower leopard canine teeth. The leopard appears to have dragged its kill into a tree to eat in seclusion, much like leopards do today.